1, 2, 1, 2. Hopefully that'll work. Doesn't matter. I'll make it work. Because I got nothing but time. Hey everyone, Jester Fox here, and I just got Elder Scrolls Online. Now, I am a huge fan of the Elder Scrolls series. Like, I have played them all. And, I've heard some mixed reviews about this. Like, ESO was horrible when it was first released. And, recent patches and everything I heard made it the best MMO currently out there. So I'm taking that recommendation. I bought the game for $40 because it was on sale, and I'm going to play. I'm going to remake my character from Skyrim. I'm not actually watching right now. I probably should. Let me turn the volume on my.
The thing. Storm is coming.
There's no subtitles.
The scent of war swirls in the air. The Imperial throne lies empty, and three great alliances fight to claim it. Evil awakens. A long-vanished foe stirs.
Werewolf?
Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. And so death's long arm reaches out. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era.
Second
the
era.
Drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.
Actually, it reminds me of the ring thing. Oh, this is actually pretty awesome. Okay, that was pretty awesome, actually. Hey, Khajiit! He knows me exactly. Of course I'm gonna make a Khajiit. What gender is that? Alright, male. How do I... Huh. Alright, so let's just... How do I test a voice? I do like the idea of being a regular sorcerer or a thief, like I'm used to. Restoring health and magic and stamina to their allies. I like being a healer, I do. I like healing. It's fun in these games. Can't choose! Trust in the dice. Alright, I'm gonna roll dice, right? Let's see what I got. Where's my digital dice? Let's see, I want to choose between one of these three. And let's see what side dice I have. I have 12 sided dice. Okay, so 1 through 4, Templar. 5 to 10? No. No, it was like 4, 8. 5 to 8. is going to be Sorcerer, and 8 to 12 is going to be Nightblade. Or 9 to 12 is going to be Nightblade. Three. All right, I'm being a Templar then. The dice has spoken. I'm being a Templar. Where is it? There it is. Comaz has many goods, many wares. Haha! All right, we're finally getting into the game. It only took 20 minutes. The Wailing Prison. Tamriel is gone. You're going someplace else. Someplace far from the world you know. Someplace wrong. It is so utterly wrong. Started. Shell Shriven and Culber. Alright, so the controls are pretty much all the same. Except for the third person view. And there's that. X is no longer put down your weapons. Y does nothing, B does nothing. A is jump now, which is weird. Okay, so down and D-pad is third person view. How do you put down your guns? Alright, hold on. Crown store, what? Okay. Options. Inverted. Off. Camera sensitive. Third person. Alright. First person. Field of view. Yeah. First person head bob. Sure, why not? I don't know what the fuck that is. Templates. Alright. Interact jump, ability 5, 4, block, attack, sprint, quick slot, weapon snap, camera toggle, quick slot menu, camera distance, roll dodge, toggle mounts, hold back, B and Y, use energy, sheath is hold left, okay, emotes menu, hold right, gonna need that, vibration, battle level, prevent attacking innocence on, hide helmet on, auto loot stolen items, whatever. No. Gold purchase. Default soul gem. Yeah, gold purchase. Tutorials on. Automatic. Quest tracker on. Health bars on. Compass equip builder on. Quick chat enabled on. Target glow on. Vest volume, music, ambience, effects, the dialogue, footsteps, player voice. Player voice, super high. I want to hear my guy do things. Footsteps, super high too, because I want to hear that stuff coming. Effects volume, okay. I don't see any menu, any option for subtitles. Vibration, battle level, print, hide, auto loot, destroy, ability, push, where's my subtitles? Fuck! Did it save any of that? Yeah, it did. Alright, magicka, blah, blah. Alright. So, hold right is emote. Haha! well, can I set that? Alright, sheath by holding left. Oh, okay, I'm getting this. Find a way to escape Cold Harbor. Who's that? Right? You know, it'd be better if I had subtitles, so I guess. Alright. Oh!
I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it.
Yeah, I got fight left in me. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I'm being third person this whole time. It's what I do. Demora Coral? No, Churl. I remember those guys. Can I be a shield? Hold on, I gotta look around and loot. Okay, sprint. Sprint by tapping into the left thumbstick while moving. No idea who the lady is. I wish I could tell what she's saying, but without subtitles, who knows? Friggin' torture chambers. Alright, so. So just. Attack like that, boom, block, sneak. All right, Lyris Titanborn, let's do this. Defeat the prison guard. All right,
keep moving.
Follow Lyris. Can I loot him? No, okay, let's go.
Let's keep moving.
Kamau's is ready. Kamau's will kill.
Don't stop now.
These ones need help.
More guards are on the way.
Thank you, Argonian. I love you, Argonian. You're my second favorite race. All right, let's go. I would have done Argonian if I didn't fall in love with Khajiit during Skyrim. And the reason I fell in love with Khajiit during Skyrim is actually the book Thesjir Just Thesjirini, which tells a lot about their culture. And I now know more about Khajiit culture than Argonian culture, which is, you know. Oh, Dazam! Can I help you? What? Oh, okay, so that's a shield block. Or a shield slam, I guess. Hey, I'm a short little cat compared to you. What the fuck? Okay, I don't think she was that tall before. Is that the Greybeards?
Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk.
All right, Lyris.
The Prophet. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can help me.
So must you, because you freed me. So, well, that makes sense.
Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here.
Alright, where do we go from here?
These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels.
Sure, Lyris.
Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision and...
Hey, Molag Bal, the Daedra
Sentinels
God.
Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet.
We are not on Tamriel.
I have no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded.
Yeah, well...
I'm sure you do. And I'll answer them as best I can.
Who is this Prophet?
He's a strange one, no doubt about it. But he's the wisest man I've ever met. He sees things. Past, the future.
He's a prophet, no shit. What is this place? Where am I?
You're obviously
where's
not Kamau's? Anymore.
Because she's just confused.
The most miserable, depressing place you've ever been in your life. That's paradise compared to Cold Harbor. And to top it off, well, there's no easy way to say it. You're dead.
Why do the games are styled this way?
I don't know. Once we rescue the Prophet, he can tell you about the gods and the ways of Oblivion. I don't understand any of it myself.
Okay, well, who? If Kamau's is dead, who killed him? I'm doing it through third person, being Khajiit, damn it.
His worm cult is doing some kind of ritual.
Manamarco. I know Manamarco. He was in Oblivion. I killed him.
To the Daedric Prince Molag Bal. After you died, whatever was left showed up here. They call you the Soul Shriven.
Oh, great.
It means you're a slave and you'll spend the rest of eternity here in Cold Harbor, working under the lash of the Daedra. Unless, of course, you come with me.
Are you dead too?
No, I wasn't sacrificed. The Prophet and I were brought here conventionally, if that makes any sense.
Yes.
But we're prisoners here, same as you.
Alright, let's keep going. That's enough questions.
We should keep moving.
Kamau's is very short compared to you. Kamau's needs help. To the Bleeding Forge, where Kamau's will kill many enemies. Oh. Who is that? Oh, you dick. Yeah.
Well,
suck it.
Beard, you are good in a fight.
All right, press start to select spells and whatever. Character. You have Ashiru points. Alright. I'm gonna spend my Ashiru points on, I guess, in magic. How many do I have? One? Okay, magic. Commit. Yes. Because I need to heal with my abilities. Skill aligns allow you to customize your combat style and fight the way you want. I want to heal. What is this? Restoring light? What does that do? I got 1 point. I can do it. See, class, weapon. Okay, so here's the weapon I want to use. I want to use one-handed shield. That's what I want to do. Yeah, I'm gonna use medium armor. Yeah, medium armor XPs. Robust, stealthy, carnage. No idea what any of that shit does. It reduces your detection radius stealth by 1 meter and increases damage done while stealth by 3. Alright, so I can't do any Khajiit skills yet. Craft, alchemy, blah blah blah. So I'm guessing start with healing ability first. The best I can get is Rush Ceremony. Instant, area, 25 meters, 510 magic. Sharing your light with a wounded ally to heal 498 health. Alright, why not? I can't do anything that, so yeah. Yes. Press X to use the ability. What if I want to change where it is? I don't like X being heal. I want RB to be heal. There we go. Yo! Did I heal myself? That guy's dead. Can I loot him? Damn it! In Skyrim, you can loot everything. Like, there's a wall there, you can loot it. The Wailing Prison. Kamals is ready to free himself from the bonds of death.
The God of Schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him.
Destroy a Culver Sentinel. Hey, that's a player. Player! Hi. Alright, destroy the Culver Sentinel.
The Sentinels are connected.
Alright. Alright, so she's gonna follow me. Yeah.
What was your name again? Target practice?
Loot. God damn it. Ow. I want to heal you. All right, so it looks like I need to go this way. Don't worry, I'll help you, Mr. Man, I guess. Up this way. Yep, there's a sentinel. Perform a sneak attack to destroy the sentinel. Oh. He saw me. Yep, I know I'm detected. Yeah! Alright, Prophet Cell. I'm rushing through this now because I'm running out of time. Let's do this. Well, out of stamina. Demonic Curl! Churl! Yeah, Horkers. Clan Fear! I guess warrior called something else. Yo, yeah, search. Alright, this way. Walk through the Mercury. It's good for you.
Fool, you will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in.
All right, who's Caldwell?
Caldwell is the oldest of the souls, Shriven. After years of torment, souls Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see.
Hucken.
It was.
Fuck you, Broken Order.
No, probably not.
Oh, I gotta find a way to turn off that. Does that work? Yep, okay. Fuck you, player voice. Alright, now that I was successfully distracted.
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to fight.
That guy cheat's not doing too well.
They faced each other, drew them. Hello, what's this? Out for a stroll then? Lovely day for it.
You're the voice of Jasper from Fable 3.
Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you, my dear. How are you, then?
We're trying to guess how to proper sell. The door's sealed.
Oh, dear, well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, I happen to know another way in.
Thank you, Jasper.
Scenic route. Rather a fun little jaunt, actually, full of traps and corpses and nasty beasties filling up the bits in between. Rather cautiously, I expect.
Yeah.
Watch your step, hold your nose, and do mind the traps. There'll like as not be a fair dose of running and skull bashing as well. Follow the river. You'll find the door to the Undercroft at the water's end. Once you're inside, stick to the light, and you'll find a ladder that will take you right up to the Prophet straight away. Do give him my best.
Thank you.
Best of luck. Do check in now and again, won't you?
How do you know about Lyris?
Ah, Lyris. Girl's as mad as Shirgoris Jammies.
Yeah, Shirgoris.
In the right place, I suppose. Says she's got to rescue the Prophet to save us all from eternal torment. How an old blind man could do that is quite beyond me. An imperial gentleman. Apparently he was once a powerful mage, but the years haven't been kind. Lyris says he knows of a plan. I hadn't actually given him much thought. Anything's possible, I suppose. Truth is, I've been here so long, this place feels like home. But a good uprising now and again is a pleasant diversion.
All right, goodbye.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place. Probably means it's a death trap. Better be careful.
All right, she's going this way, so I'm going to follow her. You said go to the water's end, right? And then take a right, and there'll be a bunch of lights. Set a light, and there'll be a ladder. Blah, blah, okay. Some chests and doors are locked, yet lockpick your way. If you have lockpick inventory, you gotta press something to pick them. Alright.
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we get out of here.
Is this doing a... Depress pin. Hold on, it's gonna take me a little bit to get used to this. Okay. I don't. You gotta let go right when it pushes up? Yeah, okay, that's it. Hold on. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Okay, not sure why it made me... Oh, time ran out. All right. Oh. All right. This is much more difficult than I remember. All right, one more. Yeah. I picked my first lock. Where's my achievement, motherfuckers? There's a chest. I'm gonna lock it. I can't. It's empty. Uh-huh. I got mint. That's okay, though. Khajiit loves mint. Khmer's love mint. There's a frog. There's an empty chest. Hmm. Once you go there, follow the light, and I'll bring you there in no time, and blah, 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 blah. Yay, I got gold. 2 gold! Prophet Cell. Solid gold!
The Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. Alright. Good news is we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel.
Alright.
I'm not going with you. There's a trick to
it. You're not going with me?
The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places with the Prophet.
You don't even know me!
Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you?
Oh yeah, that's right, I'm dead.
If Olag Bal isn't stopped, he'll destroy everyone and everything we've ever loved. Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes and your protection.
Alright. Yeah, that's right, I'm dead. I can't help you here, though. It's up to you to make the sacrifice. Goodbye, it's been good knowing you. Tell Lydia I hate her. Fucking Lydia. This game looks amazing. I don't think I've ever seen a female Dramora that wasn't one of those Driders. God damn, two-handed sucks. It's so slow. Don't worry, I'll save you. Oh. Sucks to suck.
I remember this feeling. It will be fleeting, though, if Molag Bal has his way. Thank the divines you are safe. There is that, at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain.
No, it won't.
I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige. That is the name I have given you.
Well, too bad, it's not my name.
A trace of your former self. A soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly.
Tell shit. Khajiit's name is Qamal's.
What I've come to be called. My true name is lost even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste to the anchor.
His voice sounds familiar. I can't. Machines, yeah.
The darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel, but you must lead me to it.
All right.
Up the stairs, quickly. We must get to the...
So I'm going
to
stop recording when I finish this tutorial area. So far, I'm liking the game, except for the combat. Holy crap, this sword sucks. Please give me anything else. Can I be a sneak healer? That'd be awesome.
There it is. A dark anchor mooring.
Get to the anchor base. Defeat the Child of Bones. Child of Bones, you're going down, motherfucker. Okay, never mind.
A mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Will it? Oh, that was not the Child of Bones.
I will protect you.
What? You have been targeted by status effect. The appearance of your health, stamina, and armor has changed. All right. All right, heal. Search. Give me gold and color of bones, apparently.
A moment, Vestige.
Oh, my God.
The Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nern in order to regain your physical form.
Yay, Nern.
To do this, you will need a sky shard.
A sky shard.
A shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nern. Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form.
Yeah.
I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb.
I'm ready.
Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing.
Oh, sky shard. Oh, God, it hurts. Oh, why does it hurt? Oh, okay. Sky shards are scattered across the land of Tamriel. For every three sky shards you collect, your character will gain an extra skill point.
I require your strength.
Huh.
Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Moloch Baal be denied.
Did it work?
Hurry! We must go now!
Leap! Oh! Oh, no. Now I'm going to Auradon, the second largest of the Somerset Isles. Auradon has always served as a place of high elves and a buffer between the serene archipelago and the Tamriel. The Altmer of Alduin have been hardened by generations of repelling invaders, pirates, and plagues. Well, fuck the Altmer. Nobody likes them. What I'm going to do is going to, try to make my way to Elsewhere as fast as possible. I have to go to Valenwood probably, but whatever. Who's that?
The Vestige awakens once again.
Nothing like waking up in a bar.
Okay.
Alright, I got a skill point. Level up. Do more stamina. I'm getting tired of running out of that. Did I do it right? Alright, Restoring Light, Dawn's Wrath, and Age of Despair? What? Area. I think I'm gonna do Dawn's Wrath. Sunfire, cast time, instant. Target, enemy, range, so something meters. And I'm gonna switch that. Oh, no. That. Going here, right? This is getting Sun's Fire. There we go. That'd be a good start, right? Can I get a title? I want to name myself. All right, stamina. Boom. Commit. There. Okay. So. All right. Inventory houses all equipment, supplies, consumables, quest items, and crafted materials. Your character has accumulated throughout the journey. Press A after selecting an item to equip or use it. Press Y after selecting an item to view more actions that are available. Alright, what did I get? I got a necklace, right? Yeah, increase maximum health. And actions. Unequipped, enchant, destroy, get help. Alright. Got nothing for feet, nothing for legs, got nothing for hands, nothing for chest, nothing for main hands. Kinda sucks. Really hoping to get anything else.
As I feared, we arrived in different locations.
Yep.
I am in a city near the sea, in a land of eternal spring. The air smells of the ocean and of markets and gardens.
It matters not.
You have awakened once again, and we must set days, weeks. I cannot tell. The voids between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space. I know only that you were deposited into the sea, and some charitable soul fished you out and brought you to dry land.
What should I do now?
I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's debt.
Yeah.
I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we
will get skill point.
There is still much we need to. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Moloch Baal looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow.
You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a reason for the place in which you find yourself. Explore, search for a cause to lend your hand.
You think?
Indeed, I sense that even now.
Yeah.
People near you. We do not face these troubled times alone.
Alright. Alright, let me level up and I'll end this video. I'm sure I could do Dawn's Breath or Erdic's Spear. What is that one? Punch and Strikes. Area. Launch a relentless assault strike enemies in front of you 4 times with your Erdic Spear. Aedric Spear with dealing. Oh, I remember. Aedra and Daedra. Might as well do that one. That seems like a B ability. Okay. And what's the soul trap? Lay claim to enemy souls, dealing a battle and a target and one other nearby. Okay. That will go in X. Soul trap. Yeah. Alright, so now I got, okay. Got that. Got heal. It won't let me use my other one, so, Alright, so I'm somewhere on a boat. That's all I know. So this has been a Jester Fox. I hope you enjoyed this. I imagine this is one of many videos I will be doing in this game. Especially once I get higher level and learn what this game has to offer. Yeah. This is going to be fun. I've always been a big fan of the Elder Scrolls series and I'm excited to see what else is going to happen. Now I'm going to end you with this Dancing Khajiit. And I will see you guys in the next video. Berbua, Agus Banacht.